remember to practice good sanitation habits at all times.
No. I won't wipe my ass.
Dr. Lee might not show it, but I can tell she's excited about having the reactor online.
Surplus power.
Dr. Lee isn't even here anymore.
We can relay you in to a point at the edge of the airport, and then you can get in and take down the generators. Your real job will be to reach Liberty Prime. You know the deal with that, right?
No.
What's Liberty Prime?
Evan can give you the rundown.
Right? Sure. Liberty Prime was a pre-war experiment.
I know what Liberty Prime is. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with Liberty Prime.
Uploaded the whole thing into a modified synth, capable of delivering the virus directly into Liberty Prime.
You guys see me doing out here? Show yourself. Ah, no. Dog me. Is that what I'm supposed to do? No, no. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Do I shoot it? What did I throw? Stay down. They started to generate this. Up here. think it's this way, I don't know.
Approach.
Nonsense. That's great. Let's go.
We need reinforcements!
So glad that I have that other.
Don't think I can pick this.
Gonna have to go through the bottom. Don't worry. Come on. Dog me. Come on. Sorry, scribe. Hey, come on. Stop sliding. Not electric to remove. You're doing your job. Okay. Protect. Wait, before I forget, I want to try this. What is it called? Not a relay grenade. Institute B. Okay, bit a bit. Get down. Get down. Oh, listen, I got you.
Parameters. Offline. Recalibration.
No mercy for the Institute.
least that's... This is awesome. Oopsie. Oh, that's awesome. Oof. Shockwave. Now that's awesome.
We're all safe now.
For now. Yes. But there will always be threats. You must remain vigilant. Ali has always been loyal to the Institute and to me. You can rely on her for help. Once I'm gone, it's all up to you.
I think I'd like to sleep.